I'm late at science class at school.
It's okay, we're just fishing.
Sorry, I'm late at science class after school.
It's okay, we're just fishing.
Have y'all caught anything yet?
No, not yet.
I probably know what to tell.
What is it?
I heard that NASA's having spinoffs and about different things, and one of those things is fishing hotspots. And it helps fishermen find better places to fish.
You want to do it?
Sure.
I wish I knew how.
Sure. You know, show me where it is?
I wish I knew how they did it.
So let's watch a video.
Okay.
Fishbytes is a proprietary in-depth analysis to determine the most favorable location of specific species of fish. Fishbytes analyzes several different oceanic conditions and historical fish tendencies in order to find favorable locations that are habitable for certain fish species. You can select from 18 different species, and the product is available for the Atlantic and the Gulf of Mexico. In the WeatherWorks software, select the Fishbytes button to display the species of fish you have selected. To change the species of fish, or only show certain species, just select Setup Fish in the menu. Or you can simply right-click on the Fishbyte button, select your species, then click OK. Using Fishbytes can help you search targeted areas for specific fish. Instead of wasting time and fuel, you can make an educated search based off actual fish species characteristics and environmental conditions. It's just another unique data product from WeatherWorks that helps you become more...
So let's move somewhere else.
My fish finder says that it's good right here.
I caught one too.
I did it.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
It's okay.
Oh wait, something is tugging hard. I need some help.
I'll help.
I will too.
Here.
We got it.
That's a big fish, Eli.
That's bigger than ours.